Hey guys, we're the ECB team, and today we have the honor to meet Monica representing Lithuania this year with the song Stay. Monica, good evening, welcome to Israel.
Hi, hello everyone. It's such an amazing evening. Yeah.
How was your flight to Israel? Monica, how does it feel to return to Eurovision after 8 years? The former time as a duet, now as a solo artist.
You know, it's different, but also it's more fun. Well, I'm not saying that minus is not fun. It's not on me, but you know, I think that those 8 years I was just collecting loads of stuff for myself. I was like, you know, having shows, writing my own music, and now it's the right time.
Monica, will you keep your backing vocalist to you in your performance?
Yes.
Awesome. So Monica, please tell us, what is the message behind your song Stay? What is your all-time favorite Eurovision song?
Oh gosh, this is so tough question. I have so much of them, but well, let's say Jamala. Now I'm just being really supportive, but and I really, really, really do love Jamala. I mean, she's amazing. But also, I think that we need to think about Ukraine at this point.
Definitely. So, Monica, will we see any changes from Babandumishnya Uyo to your performance in Liverpool?
We will. Definitely gonna see it. I'm not gonna go into the details. Let's keep it a little secret here. But yeah, it's gonna be changes.
Monica, thank you so much for accepting our invitation to interview. Wish you good luck in Liverpool. And we're sure you're gonna nail it in Liverpool.
Thank you
so much.